It may be a good night for you. You'll be in a warm bed.
This is all your fault!
My fault?
Yeah! You're trying to make a stew out of her!
I knew she was there all along.
Oh, yeah, yeah!
No thanks. I've had enough Cajun for one day. I don't know.
What a loser. Of course you do.
Okay, you don't have to get personal.
I'm driving you crazy.
A madman in your house? How horrible.
At least they answered.
You still haven't fixed the chair. Such a dreadful noise it's making.
Stay calm! Stay calm!
Can't you fix the chair, Eustace? I know you can fix it if you try.
Stay calm! Stay calm!
Well, if you can't fix my chair...
Rubbaloo, rowdy roo, rowdy roo, rub, rip-bug roo, 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 rowdy rough, rippity roo, rick-em in the wristband, roo, roo, roo! Oh, yeah, thanks a lot.
What are you doing sitting at the table?
Okay, I'm not at the table. It's not my fault, I'm not even hungry. You can have the cherry.
Get that thing away from me.
All right.
What are you doing sitting at the table, dog?
I'm not.
Here, when Ma gets back, you take a picture of us.
A fair fight. No low blows.
Okay. Any other rules?
Yeah. For one thing, none of this.
Ouch.
And none of this. And none of this.
Ouch.
Got it?
I see a yo-yo.
Yes!
I see a yo-yo. It is under the sofa.
You can have all you want when you get out of there. But first, we have to find that key.
Yuck! It's silly. It's nasty. There's only one cure for that. Dog spit.
You, sir, are extremely bald.
Yeah, you bald. Come on, have a ring of them. And the only thing uglier than this is this.
Are you bald? Yes.
That goose better not try to take Muriel away. It's true! Well, if he's not going to do anything... No! I am not his queen!
No! What did I do?
But where's this other guy, Von Volkheim?
He's dead.
Yes!
And he was buried in a cemetery.
Good?
Yes!
Now that precious, wonderful, adorable, lovable duckling really has to go!
I say, don't you want your root beer?
I needed that. Thanks!
Anytime.
Ow! You rotten dog! Come back here!
True enemy has created us and callously sold us as food!
Who is it?
We must attack the grocery store! Computer, how do you get rid of bad eggplants?
Throw them in the garbage, you twit.
No! Bad eggplants that attack people!
Oh, well, that's different. Eggplants only attack when they run out of water.
Water? Of course!
Cheese! More cheese and macaroni! Too much macaroni! Oh, perfect!
Okay, that's it! Go to your room!
Nice evening, isn't it, Eustace?
Long as it don't rain. Stupid dog! Booga booga booga! Ah!
The things I do for love.